Hello everybody, Copilot is a tool that can help you increase your productivity in Teams. Today we will see how to use Copilot during the meeting, after meeting and in team chat. First of all, let's talk about Copilot during the meeting. With Copilot, you can capture main point of your meeting, like who contributed, what and where there is a consensus or conflict, and what are the recommended next steps. Catch up on what you missed. If you're joining a recorded or transcribed meeting 5 minutes or more after it has started, you'll see notification to get summary. Let's start demo now. So you can see that this meeting is going on and I am more than 5 minutes late to this meeting. That is already in process. It is being recorded and transcribed by a participant. Let me join the meeting now. You can see this meeting is in progress and joined by two participants. And this meeting is being recorded and transcribed. Please note, for Copilot to work, meeting must be transcribed. If you don't want to record or transcribe confidential meeting in Teams, you can still engage Copilot in very limited way. Let me show you how to do that. We choose this option. You still can use Copilot without transcription, but better is to use with transcription. Please notice this notification. Since I joined this meeting more than 5 minutes late, so I got this notification. The benefit is that whatever part of meeting I have lost, I'll get summary of this. Let me open this. You can see that this meeting in progress from last 11 minutes. And I just joined, so I can see what happened in this last 11 minutes. Last 11 minutes, Jyoti and Shubh are talking about many things in training and marketing stuff. So I'm able to catch up with them even though I joined very late. So you can see that with the help of Copilot, you can catch up on things that you missed even though you are late. Let's try some more prompts during the meeting. List action items. So we can see action items being discussed in the meeting. Very useful. Suggest follow-up questions. You can see that Copilot is guiding you what questions you can ask during the meeting. You can see more prompts from here. Let me try few more prompts. For example, create a table with the ideas discussed and their pros and cons. Awesome. You can see a table here with all the ideas with their pros and cons with the reference. The citation is showing that this happened at this timing in the meeting. So you can see there are various prompts that can help you to understand and get benefits from meeting even during the meeting. Let me end the meeting now. Now we will see what Copilot can do after meeting finishes. Copilot in Teams meeting will be also available once meeting has finished in Meetings Recap tab. You can see as of now, AI notes and mentions are empty because it takes few minutes before data to appear. So we have to wait for a few minutes. Meanwhile, let's try some other prompts and come back to the screen later on. Let's try some prompts. What questions were answered, asked, and unresolved? Good couple of questions which are asked, answered, and unresolved. You can see, and also see the citations with timestamp. More prompts. More prompts. Okay, we got a summary of the meeting. Let's try a few more prompts. So you can see that Copilot created a very good email with all the required points and actions. So you can try more prompts as per your requirement even after you finish the meeting. Great, everything is ready now. So you can see recording of meeting here. You can see who are speakers. You can see topics that are being discussed in the meeting. You can see chapters inside the video. Topics and chapter divide the meeting into section, so it is easy to jump right to the content or moment that you want to review. It saves a lot of time. You can also see AI notes based on transcript. You can see follow-up tasks. Let's see mentions. You can see full transcript. So here you learned so far how to use Copilot during the meeting and how to use Copilot after the meeting. Now we'll talk about how to use Copilot in Microsoft Teams chat and channels. Copilot in Microsoft Teams chat and channel help you to get up to speed on conversation by quickly reviewing the main points, action points, and decision without having to scroll down through long threads. Copilot reference information from the message thread in which it is open with a 30-day history. Let me show you how it works. We have opened the chat window of meeting that we just finished. Click Copilot from extreme top right. You can see various prompt suggestions are here. You can try yourself, or let me show you one or two over here. As chat messages are very less, so it is not able to create the highlights. Let me recap meeting from here. So we can see what were the key points discussed in the meeting. What are open items? Again, it needs more items in the chat to talk about. Let me try a few more prompts over here in chat. So I want to know what links were shared. Okay. So let me go to some other meeting in which we have a lot of messages. So I'll show you the same thing in another meeting. It is my another meeting. So Copilot is able to find the link shared during the meeting. Now I want to check whether any document shared or not during the meeting. So you can see that with the help of Copilot in team chat, you can achieve many things like link share, document share, without going through long threads. Please also refer citations. So it is very easy to move to links or document that are shared during the chat. So here we learned how to use Copilot in Teams chat. You can also use Copilot to polish your messages and improve your communication. For example, I am typing over here, what is progress? So from here, I have a small Copilot icon. I can select this one and say rewrite. Even after sending the message, I can change it further with the help of Copilot. So in this demonstration, we learned how to use Copilot during the meeting, how to use Copilot after the meeting, and how to use Copilot in team chat, and how to improve your communication using Copilot. Thank you. If you want to know more about Microsoft 365 Copilot, please refer my course on Udemy. Thanks for watching this video. I hope you liked it. I will be happy to solve your queries further. Please mention in comment box or refer my website, which I have given in description. Please subscribe to my channel to see such demonstrations. Thank you.